वेलकम टू द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ द ग्राफ थ्योरी. इन द लेक्चर वन वी हैव नो अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द ग्राफ एंड टाइप्स ऑफ एजेस. सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी हैव डील अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ ग्राफ, दैट इज डायरेक्टेड ग्राफ एंड अनडायरेक्टेड ग्राफ, एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव टू डील अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ अनडायरेक्टेड ग्राफ. So let's talk about the types of graph. So mainly the two types of graph is there, undirected graph or directed graph. Undirected graph means there is a no direction from a given edge, and second will be the directed graph. There is a edge, that means there is a direction from a particular edge. So let's take with the example. This is the graph in which we can say that the first graph will be the undirected graph because there is a no direction from a given edge, and the second will be the directed graph. First will be the undirected graph, second will be the directed graph. And in the second we can see that there is a edge from 2 to vertex 3, and there is a edge from vertex 3 to 2. But this is not a parallel edges, because in the parallel edges the direction of edges must be same. So in the next we have deal about the types of undirected graph. So this slide is more important. So let's talk about the first talk about the simple graph. In the simple graph, definition suggests a simple graph is a graph in which no loop and there is a no parallel edges is allowed. And the definition 2 suggests that multigraph means there is a no parallel edges never be allowed, but parallel edges are be allowed, but loop is never be allowed. Parallel edges may be allowed, but loop is not allowed. And third will be the pseudo graph. So the pseudo graph means parallel edges or loop may be allowed. So let's take the example. Of simple graph, multi graph, and pseudo graph, because the important topic. Searching for the camera option. So yes, suppose this is the graph. In this graph there is a four vertex and five edges. And this is the graph of the, this is the parallel edges A, B, suppose D. This is the graph number 1, this is the graph number 2, and let's suppose this is the graph. Let's suppose vertex will be denoted by 1, 2, 3. This is the graph number 3. So we are saying that in the definition we have no about, in the simple graph there is a no parallel edges or loop is allowed. So this is the simple graph. This graph is multiple graph, but not a simple graph. If you talk about this, this is the pseudo graph. Please go to the definition. In the definition suggests that, in the definition we have write the parallel edges as well as loop is allowed, but both are the optional. So but in the multigraph no loops is allowed. So this graph is also known as multigraph. Yes, this is also a multigraph because no loop is there. This is also a pseudo graph. You can say that this is also a pseudo graph. This is also a pseudo graph. But this is not a simple graph, and this is also not a multigraph. Again, we have a quick recap for this. I am saying the simple graph is saying that simple graph, there is a no parallel loop, there is a no parallel edges, and there is a no loop. Yes, this graph is all the simple graph, multigraph, parallel graph. In this graph two, this is the multigraph but not a simple graph. Similarly, this is a pseudo graph, not a simple graph or multigraph. So there is a one conclusion, and there is a one conclusion from this point. Conclusion is that every simple graph is a multigraph and pseudo graph, and every multigraph is a pseudo graph, but vice versa is not allowed. You can see that. This is the example. Now we can see that. So thanks for the watching. If you have any doubt, then comment it.